Before embarking on Healthkick 2010, Danny, Karen, Sarah Jane, Carl, and Debbie struggled with even the simplest of exercises. From Sarah Jane, who worked in a gym but never worked out, to Danny, who couldn't even go up and down the stairs without getting out of breath. Our fitness expert, Richard Callender, has really had his work cut out to get these guys into shape. But after 11 weeks of training, and with 1 week to go until the Healthkick final, has their hard work really paid off?
I'm here in the depths of the Yorkshire Dales to put their fitness levels to the ultimate test, as I've devised the mother of all challenges. And what's more, it's a surprise. They have no idea what's coming. Let's do this.
So as Richard waits eagerly, the Healthkickers make their way to the undisclosed location.
I don't get nerves, but I know it's something I'll possibly fail at, so...
Why am I going to die? I have a heart attack. I'm trying to do something I'm not fit enough to do.
And as they get closer, they're asked to blindfold themselves.
Recognise my voice, it's me, Richard. Now with a week to go to the grand final, I want to see what you've got, see how far you've come. So on the count of three, I want you to remove your blindfolds and take a look around. One, two, three.
That's not what was expected.
Taxi gone!
Okay, right. Guys, we have an assault course. Not an obstacle course, an assault course. And it's not just any assault course. You may have seen it previously on the Krypton Factor. So, we're talking 900 metres of assault course fun. It's going to be a test of your mental strength, your physical strength, endurance, and you know, it's going to be emotional for all of us. Now, I have faith in you doing it. Show me that you've come a long way. Good luck. Can we do this?
Let's give it a go.
Let's go.
Yes.
Yes.
You all right, Demi?
Feeling apprehensive at the moment. Just looking forward to seeing what's going to be happening next.
Everybody watches his Krypton Factor, so I know what's to come, so that's why my nerves and my stomach are churning over.
I'm feeling very nervous at the moment, but quite excited. I feel a bit of a fall in this outfit because it's not a good look.
I'm quite small, I worry about high things, but if there's somewhere there to chuck me over, then that's fine.
I wasn't sure what we were in for, but I certainly am now.
To prove he can walk the walk as well as talk the talk, Richard is going to run the assault course himself first. But it's not as easy as it looks. And now it's over to the Healthkickers. And the first obstacle is the most daunting of them all. A 40-foot tree climb and a 500-foot zip wire. But before they get going, time for a quick induction with Chief Instructor Will. And it looks like Richard may have met his match.
You've got strength to walk up here. You can get up there. Trust us, we will get you through, all right? Look to us, the strength, we will get you up there. Happy with that?
Yep.
Happy. I'm happy.
Yep.
I'm so happy.
Oh, excellent rush. Really good.
I'm scared of heights.
We're good at coming down, but we're going up, we're awful. Fantastic. What an adrenaline rush.
I'm going home!
And now for the rest of the assault course. but it's not a race. The Healh kickers have to work as a team to tackle each obstacle.
Think at the beginning of January this year we wouldn't have done it.
Oh no, no.
But you know what? Proud of you guys. Well done.
Oh, that's a fantastic well
team hug. A team hug, and you're so tired you can't even get your arms up. Well done, everyone.
Very good. Very good. Right, next week it's the final of this morning's Healh Kick 2010, and Danny, Carl, Karen, Sarah Jane, and Debbie will find out if they've managed to reduce their heart health age.
Well, how about a healthy boost to your bank account to the tune of £25,000? Not only that, but your mortgage or rent paid for a year.